Shinsoji Temple in Tokyo, I think. The temple's down there, and we're going, and today's our like last real day. That's an update. Our experience in Japan, can't wait! It got a little chillier, but we're enjoying it still. Wish us luck! So right now, we are playing. Everyone, see everyone playing over there? They're playing the all Japan team, so that's pretty cool. Flight home tomorrow. Yeah, it's been really fun. It's not focusing. And we have school soon. Yay. Not excited. Yay.
And
but
then
it's okay.
Master coaching on Tuesday.
Yeah, see you guys there.
Also, I appreciate you guys. In my opinion, you were fantastic. This was not a simple tour. We dragged you around in so many metros, so many trains, big bags. Training center for 3 nights, which was anything but comfortable, you know, and that wasn't easy. You guys were great, but you didn't come here to have it be easy, you know. You came here to see how tough you can be, and you guys did a great job in my opinion.
We just got to the airport and it's currently like 3 something, and the plane ride was nice, it was just a little bumpy, but yeah, there you go. Now this is Team Japan signing off. Bye.
Hey,
Olivia and Lauren, and we're at the airport. Our plane is taking off in a couple hours, heading back to Atlanta, and we had a really fun trip.
Mm-hmm.
But Lauren and I had a story that we wanted to share with you. So our first morning, our first breakfast, was at the Moxie Hotel, which is the first hotel we stayed at. And Lauren and I are down in the breakfast line. No one else had been there yet, so we get our trays, we get our bowls and our plates, and we start walking, and we see a sign that says miso soup. And so we're like, oh, miso soup is so good, let's get some. So there was 2 bowls, there was 1 bowl in front and 1 bowl behind, and the bowl in front was water with a spoon in it. It looked like the soup. So we thought it was the soup, and so we put it in our bowls and we keep going like nothing happened. But we sit down, and then I sat down first and I try the water, and it's cold and it tastes like silverware. And so I spit it out and I go, Lauren, that is not soup, please don't drink it. She takes it and puts it in her mouth and spits it out, and she says, yeah, no, that's dishwater. So we look at the line of people and we go, no one drank the soup, that's not soup. And then they're like, why what was so bad about it? And then we said, it was cold and tasted like water. and then
it was Connor was like, "Oh, my soup was good. Like my soup was nice and hot." And we were like, "What soup did you eat?" Because we just ate the miso soup. He was like, "Oh no, there's two containers. Like the miso soup was behind it. Y'all just had like the dish water with it. You put the spoon in." And we were like, "Oh man."
Yep. So that was our experience with food, first day in Japan. But we had better food after that.
I mean, I'm eating McDonald's right now.
That's our airport food. Thank you for following us on this journey in Japan.
Sayonara.
Bye. Sayonara.